The bodies of the two girls were found at the bottom of an abandoned well in a wooded area. Their uncle led authorities to the site as part of an agreement which will allow him to be charged with 2 counts of second-degree murder only. A spokesman for the county attorney's office expressed regret that this was the only way to discover the victim's remains. The children's parents, when asked how they felt, said this: "We regret this turn of events and ask that people respect our privacy in this matter."
This is your account, your actions. Other books have been written about you, but this is the first to come directly from you. We want to help make this an important and useful document.